No. You would never bite her. He's trustworthy.